I kind of want to keep going. This is a fun mode.
Let's do it.
All right.
I didn't say stop. I just wanted to check in.
Oh, we start with an extra 250.
Ooh. I guess that's because we beat a boss. The cool thing is that when you guys pick up stuff that we don't, we still get monetary amount that's relative to it.
Yeah. All right. This may be a big mistake, but fuck it, we ball. I got the repulsor.
Okay. It's a shotgun, so treat it like a coach gun.
Alrighty. Warrior awesome. Just increases melee damage.
Okay.
Wisdom. What is wisdom? I assume no one picked it up, so I'm going to grab it. Because I have wisdom.
I think it's elemental mod.
Elemental damage.
Oh, yeesha!
Ooh.
Oh, no.
This is huge, actually.
There's a little cubby hole here, so don't go too far out. Yep, I found a turn. Bald Walker.
Just get that. That's just stamina max. Oh wait, no. World Walker is reduced stamina spent on things like walking and dodging. I'm actually going to use a heart, because there's a heart over here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did you use a heart? Oh, shoot. I should have let Ed grab it. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just no, yeah.
Ed had to revive me because he accidentally shot me with a crossbow, so you know.
I'm gonna spray.
These crossbows actually really fun.
Does someone want a ring that increases damage after you reload?
Me? Yeah.
I reload after every shot.
Oh yeah, let him have that, because he's got the crossbow. I forgot.
And then who
needs a crit helm? Crit helm.
Crit helm. Oh, let's go, baby! It looks so dumb.
Hey, that's my armor right there.
It's the Warframe your armor.
Barkskin.
I will take that. Don't mind.
Now that you actually have armor.
Right. I actually don't know what this mod does for the repulsor, so let's...
It banishes enemies.
Oh yeah, shit, it does, doesn't it?
It does not work on bosses, but it gives them increased damage.
I'm down. I didn't realize.
I have one breath in my heart.
Farrow, I need you to get me, buddy.
Okay. I need you to protect me.
Don't get me. Just focus on that. Thank you.
And then I'll go get Ed.
Oh,
no!
No!
Yay, Earth again.
Oh, well, there we go. Earth again.
I like Earth. Oh, goodness. It's a hunter. Got him.
I haven't killed a single thing yet, by the way.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Y'all been stealing my kills. Damn.
Well, maybe you need to pick up the pace, old man. I'm going back down. There's nothing on the main floor. Oh, hello. Oh, goodness. There's a lot of people out here. I did not realize that there was a lot of people out here. Luckily, I'm a better aim than they are. Do not shoot me.
Triage.
I would like that. Then,
yeah.
I would like to heal.
Yeah.
Don't take it, it sees. Aw, this is gonna be annoying. Okay. It's gonna be the archer. Yeah, see? Break that yet. Let's clear out this area first.
Oh, sorry. Crate up here.
Crate up here?
Yippee!
Oh.
Oh.
Adventurer's tunic.
What is this? Oh, someone can get another typewriter if they want. I would like this siphoner, if that's alright.
Yeah. Survival recovery over here.
Does somebody... You want this typewriter?
No. I have a beam rifle.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Adventurous tunic.
What is better...
Increase
what
scrap.
Is better for... generating mod?
Mod, sure.
A thought rifle or... It's a typewriter or...
typewriter's really good for mod generation. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna break so this, and that's going to spawn the,
Wait.
Oh, sorry. Fuck. God damn it. Ed told you to wait, brother.
I already said that I was doing it. I'm sorry.
Well. Damn, we really gotta work on our communication, guys.
No, I figured I was gonna be able to do it without... Like, while you guys were still deciding your stuff. I didn't realize that these guys were coming. I'm sorry.
I was swapping my stuff.
Sorry, what was your question?
I was asking what generates better mods for the typewriter or the assault rifle.
What's the other rifle? The
assault rifle and the typewriter.
The Chicago typewriter is definitely faster because it has more bullets.
I would like that Dragon Heart shard, please, because okay. I'm very low on HP.
Go for it. I'm just covering you. So yeah, the assault rifle does more damage per bullet, but mod generation is not based off of damage, it's based off of hits. Yeah, pick up the warrior if you've got the sword.
Yeah, I got it.
Ouch, that hurt a lot. Hey, you said you got that healing field, right?
It's still charging.
Okay. Gravity stone increases the damage you deal when you're surrounded by multiple enemies. Now, the reason why we are attacking these is so that this gets rid of a really annoying part of the boss fight. Yep, they're gone.
Executioner.
Actually, you take the scrapper body plate. You're kind of going to a melee build unintentionally, but yeah.
Executioner is crit damage, right?
Crit damage.
Let's see. Executioner is crit damage increase. Yeah, not chance. I know you don't want to be a melee, but it's a good choice at the moment. Push 10 shot. Here's an evocation for you. Found another shrine. Let's not quite break it yet. Run.
Out.
How about let's break this and then we'll see if we lose any more damage.
Yeah. God damn, look what.
I think I might.
How are you feeling about. Okay, so the annoying part is that this person's gonna keep teleporting around. Be sure to ping them often. Other than that, it's just normal root adds and they will snipe you. Occasionally hear like a whoom, and that's them like launching airstrikes, so just keep running and you should be fine. No need to like time a dodge or anything. Also, being underground or like underneath a cover does not protect you. Are you kidding me? They like what? Held their like attack. Like I saw them charge up and so I went behind the corner, waited. And then when I peeked back around, they shot me. Okay, that's the thing. Just run. I'm gonna get shot. Nope, I'm gonna explode.
Ow.
Okay, over here.
Oh I'm sorry. Ow! Fuck! No! No!
Alright, I'm gonna come help you guys.
No, I'm down! Fuck! I literally was stunlocked. I couldn't do anything.
It's all good. Don't summon a thing. Nope! Shoot! No, I gotta get out of here. Is it alright if I use my dragon heart on me?
Yeah, go for it.
Shoot.
There's so many down here. Oh my god.
You're good. He starts punching. Yeah, just...
Oh fuck, I can't, I'm cornered. I can't do shit.
I have dragon heart.
Alright. I mean, you should have hearts, since we're not dead. They're right here, so careful. Yeah.
One.
Right here, and they're teleporting away. They're behind you in the door. Way to go, guys. That was rough. I believe in you. Oh, just dig him! Yeah!
Whoa!
Woo-hoo! That was rough.
Box skin.
Ooh, sword!
Hero sword.
Can I grab the sword?
Yeah, go for it.
I'll let you have bark skin. Hell yeah. Hell yeah! We should get in here so it stops the timer.
Ed! The timer's still going! Doesn't matter.
Guys, we lost 3 seconds!
Get out of here!
To be perfectly honest, those 3 seconds could mean a lot.
Yeah. Now, this is fun, doing a roguelike today instead of fighting the Skull Queen.
Yeah. It's a nice change of pace.
Yeah, there's a nice change of pace.
Sometimes you gotta treat yourself. The one thing that I will say that I usually don't like about these kinds of game modes is that it's, and this is true for like Risk Your Brain even, is that it's like a lot of work and build up for something that you don't even get to keep.
No!
No.
Oh, you disconnected?
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
We'll see if you can try to rejoin, I guess. It's Rhesium, so we'll die soon, don't worry. Oh my goodness. I can't do this.
Good lord, I think, yeah, my internet might be, convulsing.
Yeah, why are you hosting? If we're just doing this game mode, anybody can host.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, this is... I'm not trying to be mean, but I legitimately can't do anything. And there we go.
All right.
I'm gone. There
you are gone. All right, well, I'll see if how long I can last then.
Go for it.
Hello.
Hmm?
Say hello to my little friend.
Thing is disgusting looking.
Right, I've taken a sip from my trusty Ward 13 canteen.
What? You loading good?
Yeah, I'm loading all right. I know what you're doing, Sparrow. You're not gonna.
Oh, it doesn't even do the passive energy. Hey, I got the suspicion trait. Nice.
The suspicion trait, damn. Crazy.
Oh, do you not have the suspicion trait yet?
I do not believe so. No.
Well, let's give it to him. It reduces friendly fire, but you have to die 10 times from friendly fire.
Ah, I see. Alright.
You didn't have this stupid arm. If I had mod generation, I'd just thunk. Stop moving. Makes it hard to hit your head. Do you have it yet?
No, not yet.
When do we tell them that it's all been a prank and there is no suspicion trace?
This is fine. We can do this 20 times, you know?
It's supposed to be 10. I figured I've killed you more times than you've killed me. But apparently not.
I don't know.
Are you sure you don't have it?
I'd like to check for you.
Yeah. It's like someone's head looking straight at you.
I do have it.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
This is all the rules. I just wanted you to test your might against me.
I don't think I have it.
Oh, do you want it?
Yeah.
Got it yet?
I got it.
Good.
I just wonder if I can get every single status effect.
Because
I have it irradiated and
that?
Corroded already.
Sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you.
I got it.
No! Stop it!
Damage?
I'm invulnerable. As long as I touch this stone, thou may not be able to touch me.
Okay. Try it.
Alright, touch the stone! Enough of this.